Alrighty. Fishing day. Let's talk honey. No, not you, silly. I'm talking about the sweet product made by our friends, the bees. Here's the thing. If you've got some flowers blooming near your bee house, your bees can produce flavored honey. Otherwise, you only get wild honey. Pretty sweet, huh? Well. No. What you just did is real bad. No, cat. Get out from behind there. No, you cannot be behind my monitors. That is very bad. That is very bad, cat. Cat! No, don't go under my monitor to get out. God dang. Freaking cat. About to destroy... He was about to jump over my monitor while I was looking at him. What a bad get. And he was farting. He panic farts. It's really bad. Alright. Oh, okay. We're gonna put this here. And we'll put, since we already harvested one, we might as well put this right there. Very nice. Anything to harvest? Green beans. Ship those. That stone path's so much cooler than any of these other ones. These all, I don't know if they'll look good single though. I'll have to decide if I like it single or not. Here I have... no, I don't. God dang it. Well, I guess the pass can hit the buildings and be okay looking still. So that's an option. Alright, guys. Way to not make any eggs today. Appreciate it. Real team effort there. Nah, that's fine. Little tree there. I'm just gonna leave it. Cause we're going lake fishing today, all day long. Be so much fun. I sound like I believe it. I wish I could make more shipment bins. I'd definitely make them at various places on this farm. Maybe one day we will be able to. Okay. We won't go down there today. We're done with Leah, so... Don't even need to worry about that. Will you please... Okay, Franklin's goal is to... get to places through the smallest hole possible today, it would seem. Get beat. Fixing to get beat, y'all. I have to beat my kitty cat live on YouTube. Freaking cat. Being a real hoe. Don't he know I'm trying to stream? Don't he know I'm trying to stream? How did I multiply that into two? I could understand with the berries. Maybe you are better at picking them, avoiding thorns or something. Your picking technique is better, but not really so much with daffodil. Flowers. Maybe. Guess. Could be. Maybe when you're less experienced, you accidentally break a lot of the stems. It's possible. Alright. We're gonna fish a lot, and we're gonna get level 10. Maybe. I'm fishing. We may take a second to go deliver this to Kent. At some point. Maybe he'll come to the lake, who knows. Of course, if we get the sturgeon, we'll quit fishing for the day. It's our only goal here. If we also find what will appear to be a rare fish, we'll keep fishing as well, I guess. Fish until the end of the season. Dang, if that was a sturgeon, that would have been magical. Ooh. Elvish jewelry. This is my main source of artifacts right now, really. Fishing, because I don't mine anymore. Rarely, anyway. Mining was so fun while it lasted. I like fishing, too. Fishing's pretty fun in this game. It's pretty challenging, so... Don't be bad, cat. Being a real hoe right now. He's going crazy. Felix, come play with Franklin. God dang it. Alright. Lots of treasure. Nothing good, but... I guess geodes could end up being good. But enough of that normal geodes. I need frozen geodes. Lava or magma geodes. That's what I'm all about over here. I don't know why I was reeling. Or clicking. Anybody know when you find sturgeons? Or if there's any important me fishing right now. I've gotten lots of treasure this time. Ooh, cool. Yeah. Let's see. Every time I fish, I want to look at my fish calendar. I mean, there's got to be a good amount of fish that I've missed in here. That's some sort of, like, super eel. So he might actually be available tonight. It'd be rare. Or he might be, like, a legendary fishy. Chubs are just too common. I'm sure there's something else I can catch besides what I've caught. Because I've seen all of these fish in multiple seasons besides this one. Like all of these I've seen in fall and winter. There you go, got something new. Looking at the screen too long. I need gunner optics or something like that. Spend too much time looking at the screen right now. Oop, I forgot about the fish. My cat ever knocks over at least my good monitor, I'm gonna literally have to kill it. I should go find the bubbles. I'm hoping that tonight the sturgeon will be out. But no, I know it won't be because the nighttime raining fish in the lake is the freaking walleye. Two more days to your birthday. Nice. Happy early birthday if I don't see you again. Now watch me get the rare fish. Oh, let's take that leak to freaking Kent real quick. Come back in a bit. Maybe visit Haley, run down to the ocean, come back to the lake for the nighttime fishing. Fishies. Can't want it or okay. There he is. Makes it easy. Are you friends with my son? Nope. Your son's dumb. Alright, let's see. You want the leak. Here you go, buddy. Oh, you brought me the item I asked for. I really appreciate it. Here's your payment, as promised. I wonder what else changes in the town over time. I have a feeling we'll find out soon as we start getting married and stuff. Maybe the story of the game ends in 3 years. I do know that people have told me that you get a farm evaluation at year end of year three. So, because that's, you know, your grandpa said he would return, and that's the whole point of that. Just like in the original Harvest Moon. No, that's a shrimp, right? Yeah, of course it is. Of course it is. You know what? We're gonna stay out here, and we're gonna see if we can snag that weird-looking thing on the fishing list that looks like it could be a really rare eel. Ruby. Somebody actually wanted those before. Who was it, Haley? That's come and gone, though. Is that a trash can? Get off the horse. Hit. That's fast, too. It's because of that bait. Thank you. Just caught, like, rapid speed caught seaweed. Wasting bait, like a pro. Yo, I'm hoping to catch freaking that big scary looking eel. Just keep going at it here. Halibut. What is that sound? He likes to go to that middle range, huh? By he, I'm assuming this is a similar fish, yeah. Viridium. Nice. Not bad. Buy green algae. Buy driftwood. It's good for now. Getting lots of treasure. Oh, diamond. Nice treasure. I don't know what that's worth. We should look into that. Dang. How much is skeletal tail worth? Wow, I don't have enough artifacts yet. Oh, that's worth a good amount. More than most fish. Might have leveled up my fishing after today. Hoping for something interesting. I'm pretty sure I couldn't have gotten anything at the lake because the walleye is all that was... I don't know. I don't think there will be two fish that you can only catch at night in the rain. I guess it could be for different seasons, though. I don't know. Well... sure, halibut's worth more than an anchovy. I might head back to sleep after this. Okay, now it's getting crazy all of a sudden. Alright, one more. Then bed. One more fish. Seaweed doesn't count. Maybe. Maybe it will. Alright. Nope. Don't need you. Thanks for playing. All this jewelry. Probably worth a lot. I could give that to the dwarf instead. He'd probably love it. He would adore it greatly. Although I am giving him gifts he loves. Hey, Zelda Gamer. Welcome back. Unless you've been lurking the whole time. But I would say you haven't. I'm getting tired, but I'm gonna keep playing all night. Good song. Story of my life. Alright. Let's keep us some shrimp. Carp's trash. Keep us some bass, too. Ship these guys. And diamond. We have enough diamonds now. Alrighty. I hope the update comes soon with being able to move stuff, because I'll tell you what, I think I'm going to want to move my buildings. Yep, still, well, I quit for a little while, but I'm back. I quit for like an hour earlier. I don't know if you were here when that, I think you were here when that happened. You know about that. Alright. Oh, I forgot to put it that way. Oh well. Off to bed we go. Should be about time to... I kind of want to make it to summer today, so we might not be done for a while. 3 seasons in one day, that'd be a pretty good day. We can definitely do it. Won't take me about... Let's see. Take me a while. 2 hours or something like that. At this rate, anyway. Right. Have we lost cauliflower this time? Not yet. It'll be a big harvest. Just so back at it then. Oh. Yeah, that's not a real question. You're right. But hey, I answered it anyway. Because I'm just that nice. You should have known the answer, right? Guess so. I go hard on my Stardew Valley. What can I say? Let's see, I have more garlic seeds, right? Okay, we'll try to keep those and we'll ship what we need to. We'll probably end up having to ship all of it, to be honest. But oh well. What kind of shipment am I looking at? Alright, so we'll have 5. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, I might have to ship 2 of those that I put away, probably. It's okay. That's okay. Alright, Horsey, let's go check on the chickens. Man, we've done so much today. I'm so amazed. Feather. Have yet to do anything useful with that. Be able to use it for wool, maybe. If that's what dye is for, I assume it is. Alrighty. Is our thing upgraded yet, you think? Might be. Close. The answer before I knew the question is a very addicting game for all the right reasons. Yeah, no doubt. Dare I say it's more addicting than Zelda. Because as much as I love Zelda, and it's my favorite game series by far, it's not got the addiction factor of a game like this. But that's okay. Zelda... There's too much emotion in it for it to be addicting, if that makes sense. Like, it's too heavy of a game. And it's not like, there's way heavier games than Zelda, obviously, but, like, Xenoblade was way too heavy to be addicting. Like, you got obsessed with the storyline, but so much that you didn't want to play it again for, ever. You never wanted anything to do with it again. Alright, so... we're gonna spend some time maybe reorganizing the farm after we go over to Clinton then. Well, let's look. Maybe there'll be leaks over here, I guess. None. Maybe one day we'll find a leak again. I'm sure I've shipped 15 of all those. Cat's eating the other cat right now. Have I not shipped salmon berries? Are you kidding me? There's no way. Okay. 9? What? What about blackberries? 15. Oh, that's grapes. Horseradish? I'm having a hard time finding stuff right now. Getting too tired. 14 and 13. God dang it. It's okay. Gotta go into another year. Anyway, it does. You play it only to not be able to play it again. Darn it. You beat me to it. It's the emotional factor. Yeah, it is the emotional factor. And then, the only Zeldas I've ever been able to replay a lot, and I've replayed a lot of them, but, like, a ton is Ocarina of Time and Twilight Princess. But Ocarina of Time, I've played many, many times, and that's just because mainly the nostalgia to it for me. And it's a quality game, so. Skeleton statue. Scary. Alright, let's go check the crab traps. Cat is like desperately trying to get the other cat to play with it right now. He's just watching him in disgust. Cat was just standing on top of the other one. Bunch of weird cats. Alright, it's time to change the location of these things. We're gonna take them to the pond, which is somewhere the big pond, which is where I've never taken them before, I think. It's the only place. Cat's going crazy. Still. He hasn't ever left crazy, I guess, but. Can I buy the sheep yet? Yay, I can get the sheep. Adults can be shorn. Wow. For wool. Sheep who form a close bond with their owners can grow wool faster. A pair of shears is required to harvest the wool. Lives in the barn. I must not notice, but the barn's done. And we will name this Mary. Maryp. I like that even better. My cat's names in real life, Felix and Franklin. They're amazing. 16,000. Ooh, they're trained to find truffles. I was hoping that was the case. 16,000. Truffles must be worth a lot. Holy cow. Okay, I'll buy one of them soonish. Not today. After the next cauliflower harvest, maybe. I might wait, actually. We'll see. The only reason I say I might wait is because I may want to make sure I have enough money for my seeds in summer. I mean, I definitely want to, but I think I will have enough, so not really too worried about that. But a little bit worried. All right, we're going to look at the layout of the farm real quick. I was going to do it on my own, but I might as well do it here. I have time. I need to start befriending some more people. It's not like it's that hard to befriend people in this game. I make it easy by limiting you to 2 gifts a week. That really does make it more enjoyable trying to befriend people. Alright. I need a home decorator. I need Jessica to come tell me how to decorate my home soon. Bigger house will make it easier though. Ooh, the cart was right there. He's all white and he's named Lightning. Nice, I like that name. It's pretty good. Felix, we thought long and hard about what to name my cats. We just had to find two names that would be good for two brother. They're not really brothers, but they act like brothers and they look pretty similar. And so we thought long and hard, and Felix and Frank, I wanted it to like not rhyme exactly, but flow together, and I think Felix and Franklin flows really well together. I wanted them both to have the same letter. That was my main thing. I wanted them to start with the same letter for some reason. It's just what I wanted. Hi, Mareep. What you doing, girl? Yeah, I think everywhere I have the path, I mean the chicken part should be easy. I'll just push it up. Yeah, that part will be easy. Yeah, a lot of it will be easy, actually. I guess I can have different paths in different areas. That's true. Sashimi. Kate. I need that for something. Animal bundle. Large egg. Did it. Got it. Good. Now all I needed wool or a large milk, whichever comes first. Might as well talk to this guy while we're here. I'm hiding that right there. The cart helps out. It speeds up some of your bundles. New achievement. Clicks. Yo, the townsfolk are afraid of me. It is unfortunate. Okay. So I have... What? I thought Clix was... Oh, yeah. What? I thought it was 5 people. It's only 4 people. We should... Did that. Four... Oh, it's 4 and 8. Oh! I thought it was 5 and 10. It's 4 and 8. I was mixing up the numbers. I was applying the 5 hearts and 10 hearts to everybody. Or to... Like, I was carrying the 5 over and making it 5 again, and... dyslexia is amazing. You don't just flip things. You also... do, like, carrying over of things. Alright, let's go look at the farm real quick. I know someone who's named their cats Link, Zelda, and his mean cat Ganondorf. Wow, that's... mean, but cool at the same time. I was just gonna say it was mean, but then I was like, I could see myself doing. God dang it. Oh well. I was really hoping that it wouldn't destroy it. Should have known better. Oh well. The reason I'm doing this actually works out pretty well over here. Because I'm going to make this a different path, so. I'll need a different plan for certain areas. There might be areas where I can make it 1 wide. Okay, I'll just take these before they get destroyed. So we're remodeling again. We're changing our plans because I have that stone path that I definitely want. Because it looks just like the walls, basically. So that's definitely something I want. I think maybe inside where the crops are, we'll do something else. But we might turn into the dirt path. The gravel path. We'll see, though. Okay, this can all be turned into... Oh, thank God I did things like I did in some areas. Like, jeez. Gave excess room. I can push this over... Then I have to destroy this wall. Right now I have room for that. Okay, let's just destroy this. I'm planning to use that one now. then this would be the last one. So this would be the wall and path. Okay, good. That actually works out perfectly. Awesome. Ah, I forgot to put the freaking things in. Where's my horse at? God dang it. Tell him where I put him. Let's take these to the lake. I'm used to walking. There once was a time where that was my only option. So long ago those days were. I do not miss them. I do not long for their return. Never. I'm gonna go see Batman vs. Superman tomorrow. Jessica. For the premiere. Early, not so midnight showing, because we don't believe in midnight showings anymore in America. No class. I miss midnight showings. I miss when the only way to see a premiere movie was midnight. It was just midnight. There was no early night thing. That's devotion. If I ever have kids, their names will be either Link or Zelda. If it's two boys, it will be Link and Ravio, and if it's two girls, it'll be Zelda and either Impa or maybe Ilya. I don't think I would do Impa. Well, I mean, you can do Impa if you want. Obviously, there's more consideration than what I'm about to say, but Impa is basically, you know, a mom figure to Zelda, so that would be weird. But it might not actually be that weird. I don't know. It may just, if you just like the name. Well, you better just hope that you meet a guy who's okay with his kids being named that. I think I would like to name a kid Link, but I don't know. I don't think my girlfriend would go for it. Oh, I already have the milk, actually, so I can't even use the milk. So wool's my best bet. As soon as that sheep grows up, we'll be done with that room. And the... what is it that'll... we'll get? Greenhouse. Nice. Nice, nice. I wish something in this game would tell me when sturgeons come out, so I would just know and stop worrying about them. I'm very concerned about the sturgeons. And I'm almost positive he'll be next season, so... not too worried about that right now. God dang it. Stop walking by me, people. I want to dig through some trash. Gosh dang it. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's the bar. That's why. I was totally kidding, but I might put those names into consideration. My spouse will probably be... yeah, that should be the main factor you consider when looking for a spouse. Are they a Legend of Zelda fan? I didn't consider that, but, well, I'm not married yet, but, my girlfriend had never played, well, she had played, I think, A Link to the Past, and maybe Link's Awakening on her Game Boy when she was a kid, and she didn't even realize it until I mentioned them to her once, and she's like, oh, yeah, I played both of those. I think I showed her the game. Like, she saw me digging around in, like, some games I have, and she's like, oh, I've played that. And I was like, oh, wow. But I made one of my requirements before we could get married is that she beats Ocarina of Time. And she basically beat it, but she can't beat Ganondorf. So I'll probably let her off the hook, because she fought him, like, 10 times. And I would let her fight, and then I would pick up the fight for her from wherever she died. But by the time I would take the controller, so many of the platforms would be gone that I could not kill him. So I'll probably do it with her soon and help her get there. You know what I mean? Alrighty.